Gentlemen, do you fear my presence?
Well, nah. Your presence pretty cool. You got like a little dragon right there trying to nip at me. And then you got like a motherfucker over there.
That is my wife.
Well, your wife is scary.
I'm all right. Looks like fucking gargantuan.
Silence, fools. Do you understand? We're about to die.
Before you start talking, can you clear the shit out of your throat?
What's happening?
Goddamn.
So we were kidnapped and shit, my boy.
I see that. You don't know how to feel.
Well, you know, normally this isn't a normal Sunday for me. Usually it's with a chick.
Silence, fools. Do you fear my presence? Answer the question for real.
You're really tiny, so you're not really threatening.
Yeah, you're like the opposite of a gargantuan. You're more like a midgetarian.
You will feel my wrath.
Oh, Jesus Christ, it's like a burrito smells all day.
Good day. I wish I could cover my nose.
Yes, feel the death going through. That's the gas of doom.
Are you sure? It's just like more like you just ate a bunch of Taco Bell.
Why do you mock me when you are going to die by this gas that I just infatuated out of my ass?
Yeah, well, you know, we're not really scared. Any minute, Rockton and Soy are going to come through here, and I'm going to poop right on your balls.
Right on the balls.
That is not of my presence. Instead, my boys, you have 10 minutes before you die.
Really? Can we make it more like 10 seconds? I mean, this is going to be a short, animated thing, and you're making it go fucking longer than it should.
Yeah, like fucking LeBron James long. You know, because he's like tall and shit.
Well, all right. If you insist, 5 seconds.
Wow. Well, that's like cool and stuff. That's like enough time to write in my journal.
Yo, it's enough time for me to drink some black milk.
Wow, you guys are weirdos.
Yeah, well, so is your voice, because it keeps like fucking changing. It's like you're hitting puberty, then you're reversing out of puberty, then you're going back in puberty.
Man, that's quite a profound, Spank.
Thank you. I just thought it up like right now. It's almost like we're doing shitty improv.
Kind of feels like it, but god damn.
All right, 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3. Are you ready to die? 2.
Oh, he just died. What the fuck? Sir, I know what happened. He accidentally smelled his own ass.
Oh, I see that. He's got like noses on his butthole. Alright, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Alright. Wait, what was this place again?
I don't know.